Hey guys, I'm sorry today's vlog is super late today. It's like already 5. But we're at a really nice restaurant in Kansas City. Because you saw on yesterday's vlog, we're going to Kansas City Royals game. But look at these things. Look at them over there, please. How do you work? But anyways, I'm about to go back to the table and just wait, and I'll probably see you guys at the stadium.
Fans, I'm meteorologist Jerron DeVille with your official action forecast. Thanks for sweating it out with us tonight. We'll cheer on.
Wait, where's he at?
94 degrees here at 8 o'clock. Still going to be very hot and muggy all the way from Kennett Valley. So you have to watch for a few showers and storms that will be around the area.
Thunderstorms.
And we'll be able to get through the night.
That's actually not good. No, it's at 10 though. We're good. The socks have
whoa, going. What is that?
I don't know. I was super zoomed in.
Ah,
but I got you.
Yay!
Oh.
Yeah!
have this one in the bag.
This is why we left the game. Because
there was lightning everywhere. And 30,000 people were trying to get out. I bet they can barely see me. Yeah. But look at this. Whoa. Watch out the window. Yeah, it's just lightning every 1 second. It's a little late on my phone. Look. Watch how late it is.